Hello student, today we are going to learn the new poem. That poem name is the kite. Hello student, in this session we are going to learn the new poem. That poem name is the kite. I think so you also have flown the kite or you also have tried the kite in the sky. In one time you cannot fly the kite very well, but in another second chance you also definitely do the flown in the sky of the kite. Okay, so let's start now the poem. A kite on the ground is just paper and string. जब भी kite ground पर रहती है तो वो किससे बनी? अब kite is made up from paper and a string. But up in air it will dance and sing. But जब भी वो हवा में उड़ती है तो वो क्या करने लगती है? डांस करने लगती है और सिंग अ सॉन्ग, एक गाना गाने लगती है. दिस इज अबाउट द काइट. अ काइट इन द एयर विल डांस एंड विल केपर. ओके, काइट जब भी हवा में रहती है तो वो क्या करती है? डांस करती है और विल कैपर. कैपर मीन्स अ बाउंस, लाइक अ बाउंस. बट बैक ऑन द ग्राउंड इज जस्ट स्ट्रिंग एंड पेपर. जब वो फिर क्या करती है? फिर हवा में से और नीचे ग्राउंड पर आती है तो वो फिर एज इट इज़ वॉज इनिशियली, जैसे पहले थी वैसे ही वो क्या होगी? पहले जैसे बन जाएंगी, लाइक अ स्ट्रिंग एंड पेपर. ओके, दिस इज द पोएम ऑफ अ काइट. नाउ वी माइट हैव अ वन क्वेश्चंस. इन विच फेस्टिवल डू पीपल फ्लाई काइट्स? So in India, the every people or every state the celebrated as a Makar Sankrat in different ways. For example, Makar Sankrat is celebrated as fixed date on 14 January. This festival is celebrated of terminating point of winter and the beginning of summer days. And also celebrated as a day of good harvesting. In this occasion, the sun goes to the zodiac sign in the Capricorn. It is also called as the Makar Rashi. In this day, the people wear the new clothes and they celebrated as a day of with a lot of happiness and lot of loves and spreading the smile. Okay, in this day the people distributes the homemades. In this auspicious day, every homemade or every woman make the delicious tilgul. It is made up of from tilgul jaggery, and in some parts the khichdi is also eaten in some state also. You can see in Gujarat the kite flies in the sky, because in the Gujarat the Makar Sankrat celebrated in a different ways. They also happy to fly the kites in the sky. Now the pongal, it is also celebrated now, but pongal, it is celebrated pongal, in only this is main occasions in Tamil Nadu. It falls also in January month, but people celebrated as a day of a good harvesting. They dance on the in front of the bonfire, and also they make a homemade, that is rice. It is boiled with the fresh milk and jaggery. Okay, in pongal you can see the dish, and it is also this dish, it is made up of with raisins, cashew nuts. You can see in this video the people are celebrating the pongal occasions. Okay, now you can see they are making the dish with the rice of fresh milk, and this is elaborate with the cashew nuts, raisins, almond, etc. Means all dry fruit they include. Again they dance in front of the bonfire.